So this is actually a punk riff, and it's in G, and it's gonna go D D D G G D D D E E C C D D D G, and the riff that starts it goes. And then it ends with like that sort of thing, and then it goes to some kind of a chorus, like. You know, but the whole thing is the trick is verse. This is the chorus, and it could go like this anyway.